What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video here on the channel. Oh my god, the house has updated with chapter 2. Now, I don't know if you guys know this, but I didn't really quit the house, but I don't really play it at all. It's just not really my game. It's there are reasons why. It's very RNG based. It's pay to win, and like I kind of found the game pretty boring after a while, because I just felt like in order to like get like the best things in the entire game, you really needed to like grind like a lot, and a lot of the things were luck based, and I just, yeah, I mean, even though like every single tower defense game that I play is RNG based and kind of pay to win, but just still, I don't know, I feel like there's just something about the house that's just not me. I never really liked the house. Honestly, in my opinion, this is probably one of the best tower defense games out there, but in my opinion, in my opinion, this is one of the best tower defense games on Roblox, even ever. But just me personally, I've never really played the house all that much. Maybe today that will change. Now, when I joined, there was like some thing at like the top of my screen. These are actually all. So I think this is new. The Bloodborne urn. This is the VIP pack. Just, you know, it's the VIP pack, like, you know, every single chapter. We got the 3 limited heroes. We got the premium urn. And yeah, so this was my team when I joined. I don't know if it's good or not. I got like this I did the Frankenstein thing. I don't know. I got an arm and a leg. I also got this. I got shadow art and I don't know how I got, like, I don't know how I got this stuff. And I got 8 of these shadow urns. I don't know if they're rare or not. I opened one and I got this dude, and he's kind of garbage. Poison damage, I guess. I don't know. He's loadouts. What the hell? Okay, this game is pretty good. So this new update has brought. So when I went into play, there was story and there was free play. Free play contained 3 new like floors, but there's also Frankenstein's castle, which I think we're gonna do first. So even though that chapter 2 didn't really bring much to I don't even think there are any new story mode maps, it brought free play mode with 3 new floors. It brought this with I think 5 new floors, so that's 8 total. Oh my god, the dog barking, sorry. We have this also. I'm gonna be seeing this guy again later today when the World Defenders Heroes vs. Villains update comes out. I'm really excited for that. Yeah, and then I think that's it, right? Yeah, I think that's actually it. And then you have all the new, like, resets and all that. I think, the Executioner was banished, too. I don't know. I guess. This is my... Oh, my God. Yeah, my dog is, like... My mom just got home, so my dog is, like... barking like crazy. I have been through a lot in the past couple days with just like school and stuff, so I haven't really been able to record much. Sorry about that. 1.2k baby, it's crazy. I actually won a badminton tournament today. It's pretty crazy. Yeah, I just had a bunch of projects and stuff. It was a lot. So yeah. I might be a little late to this. Hopefully not. I don't think I am that late. But yeah, I want to try and get into the house. I just don't have the best stuff, and the fact that you can only trade things once is I could never really get over that. Maybe it's just because in a lot of the games that I play, I like trading people. Me personally, I love trading. I love trading. Oh, wait, these are all the queen. So, okay. Normal HP. Oh, okay, room 2. Okay, the exits are here. Okay, so this looks pretty good, I think. I'm gonna get this guy up here. Get some good range, okay. So, that's so clean. Oh my, this game has never failed to just amaze me. Like, me personally, it's just not my game. But for, as a tower defense game, this is really good. Like, we need more of this, please. I might actually get back into the house just because of this update. Because this is awesome. Like, it may or may not be because there's a world defender scientist. But, you know, I don't know. I feel like this game is just, it's really fun to play when you're good. But when you don't feel like spending $35 on a good unit, then it could be a little boring. And when you, and also when you don't feel like you want to spend hours grinding for something, that's not me. Well, actually, after playing Circus Tower Defense and grinding out to freaking tier 50 in like 3 days, I honestly think I can grind. Like that, I think it's very possible. Also, I'm trading away a Mutant Indominus in World Defender, so please let me know your offers. Right now, I'm looking for an Eternal Glory Galaxia Dragon and or an Eternal Glory Mr. Frost. Those are the main things that I'm looking for. Also, if you can, please let me know down in the comments, how rare are my, urns? Like, I have, these, shadow urns, and I also have the Cheeky Devil urn. I think I bought it. I don't know if it's rare or not. I don't know if people, want it. So, I'm keeping it, though, right now, just because, I don't want to make, a bad trade or something. So, I'm just kind of keeping it. Someone offered me 5 shadow urns, but I declined because I didn't really know what they were. Wasn't the last, update, an event? People were saying that it was garbage. I think that's where the shadow run was from. My team is kind of messed up, so that's my team. I'm gonna get you there. Here, I'm not horrible, okay? I'm not horrible, but I'm just not good. That's all. Okay, Bean Gaming buddy, you gotta teach me your ways, please, I beg. You really gotta teach me how you play this game and how to get good, because I suck. But seriously. Also, is my team even good? Is Ice King good or is he bad? Am I bad or am I good? I wanna know so bad. I'm pretty sure, I think Fallen Angel is really outdated and nobody uses it anymore, so I don't know if that's good or bad. I don't know. Actually, I think this would be a really good place for Fallen Angel. There. Because, two sides will collide. Yeah, that's actually a really good place. Okay. I'm going to get King Asmodeus. Right there. This is actually pretty fun, I will say. Compared to Pile Tower Defense, this is awesome. Pile Tower Defense actually updated today. Their update was, very mid. 3 new pals and like some bug fixes. Nah, bro, I ain't playing that. We can spend like what, like 1,000 Robux on that game? Nah, I ain't playing it. Boom. Oh, wait, you can play 6 fun. Am I stupid or did they buff it? I'm pretty sure it used to be 5. Damn, okay. Sure, I'll take it. Yeah, I'm gonna max out angels just for extra damage. Oh, wait, if you place 2 demon mages, will it still boost, like, both? Like, I don't know. Okay, that does 22k. Okay, so yeah, they boost both. Now I can, oh yeah, perfect. Oh my god, that I have just enough to get everything maxed out. Alright. I think this was a pretty big success. Look, if I can beat this chapter 2, then I think I'm pretty good. I don't know. I mean, I think this is, like, considered easy. I don't know, though. I'm doing this on normal mode, by the way, so. 1.5. Aren't there, like, bosses that have, like, 10 million? Like, why do I feel like this is, like, extremely easy? Maybe, I mean, yeah, but even free play, bro. I did, like the Skibbity Toilet map with, like, the frog. Don't ask why I said Skibbity Toilet. I just had to. I feel like on the Skibbity Toilet map, like, it was so easy. They were freaking sending out flies, bro. Like, I feel like, I mean, maybe the last map on free play is really hard. But I don't know. Got another arm and a leg. Hopefully it's left this time. Okay. That was actually really fun. So we're gonna do this. Then we're gonna do free play. I'm gonna try hard. I hope I don't regret this. Also, why does it also ask? Okay, 50%. That's. Ooh. Okay, first I gotta like. Okay. All right. The moment I choose. Okay. Help. Okay. Let's look at this. Wait, is this literally the entire map? That's it. It doesn't even say exit. Okay, sure. At least my angel gets like the entire map. That's pretty nice. And there's only one way they come out of. We'll be fine. We'll live. Totally. I don't know about that. Oh god, help. Please, help. Help me, please. Yeah, we're fine. I got a number 2 on my angel. Is that the level it is? Like level 2, I think. Right, level 2. That makes sense. Right? My common sense is failing me right now. Boom. Okay. I'm gonna max out this guy. I feel like Ice King is probably like the best thing I have. Probably also like the rarest too. Whoa. Hey. Calm down. Are they getting actually kind of far? I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. Gimme. Money. Okay. Please. No. Ah! Help. Help me, please. Please. Pretty please. Pretty please. Help. Upgrade. Pretty please, help. Pretty please. The chair on top, please. Please. Okay, we're fine, Layward. Like, imagine having trouble with this map, like, could not be me. Imagine. Light work for real. That was light work. So easy. Imagine not being able to get past that. Could not be me. I'm gonna get you like right there. So I don't have to like get 2 of them. Even though I do have enough to get 2, I don't want to get 2. That's all. Okay. Boom. If you ask me what I'm more excited about, the house or World Defenders, probably World Defenders, but honestly, I feel like the Heroes world is, I don't know, man. All I'm saying that I kind of feel like it might be a letdown. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm just saying. I don't know. I'm just saying. I kind of feel like it might not be, because we've had the superheroes. I thought it was a world, but I guess it was an event. Two times. We had the world, and then we had the event. Now it's becoming a real world. So I don't, like, because, you know, we've already had so many, like, heroes versus villains maps to the point where, like, will this really be, like, something, like, worth being excited for? I don't know, but I'm guessing it should be pretty good. I swear, if the craze full of a bunch of, like, the enemies or bosses, like the freaking Christmas event, I'm gonna faint, bro. Better be something good. Freaking put, nah, bro, the 1% super defender, nah. I gotta get my angels. Yeah, after this we'll do some free play, see what's going on. Hopefully I get the other body parts. Boom. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'm just gonna like that. Alright, we did it. We're good. I'm still using freaking Demon Mage. Why? I have no idea. She's just staring at the book. What you reading, huh? I don't understand that. So yeah, just keep doing what you're doing. Nah, bro, I got my cheeky devil urn. So mischievous, bro. Okay. This is, like, too easy, bro. Too easy. Imagine having trouble with this map. Could not be me. Even though that I kind of had trouble in the beginning. But we don't talk about that. Okay. These are getting a little harder. Okay. They can barely make... They can't even make it to this corner. If they make it to the corner, then... Well, actually, I shouldn't even say if, because they won't, you know? I'm just that confident. They will not make it. Also, yeah, I don't have, like, the Chapter 1, like, premium urn, like, secret reward tower. Like I said, I don't play this, like, at all. That's why my team is, like, dog water, and I don't know what I'm doing. I honestly just play this game for the pure enjoyment. I don't care about having the best stuff. As long as I can beat most of the maps, I'm fine with that. Like, I mean, help is greatly appreciated, but, like, I don't really know if it's possible to help me because, I'm kind of trash. I think Ice King is probably, like, the best thing I have. Damn, that's actually good DPS. Yeah, this thing... Ice King right now with a... Oh, yeah, he boosts his teammates. Yeah. His fellow Ice Kings. They do, like, a good maybe, like, 14k DPS, which is pretty good. All four of them play sound with 14k DPS. That's, like... 56,000 DPS. Sorry, my brain had a little, my brain wasn't braining for a second. 56k DPS is, like, pretty good overall. King Asmodeus, my guy. Okay. I don't think he does as much DPS, but I'm pretty sure he was, like, the easiest one to get. So, for being the easiest one to get, he's honestly not that bad. definitely better than that shadow dude that did like 1k DPS. No, it was 750, I think. If he's AoE, then I don't even think AoE can help that DPS. Like, even Fallen Angel's better. And I think Fallen Angel is like outdated or something. Like, nobody uses him. So, you know. Easy game. GG's. All right, give me the head and the torso. Oh, sure. I'll take it. Gave me the head and the torso and more arms and legs. Love that. Love arms and legs. Awesome. Okay. Guess we're gonna. I am not going against this weird. I don't even know what that's called. He's some like frog lizard thing. Skibbity toilet. I don't know. Bro. They really gotta fix this loading screen. I'm like serious. Okay, let's claim. Okay, sure. So what now? I got all my this is overwhelming. I don't know what to do with any of this stuff. If I'm being completely honest with you, I don't know what I'm doing at all. Oh, what's that? What the? 100% bracket and below? What does it say claim? Let me claim it. I want that guy. He looks cool. It says congratulations. Wow. That's so evil. It's literally saying congratulations. That is so freaking evil. The shadow boy? Me. Esk. Me. Shadow Blade, right? Shadow Blade? My boy Shadow Blade? Where are you? Shadow Blade? King Artemis? I thought that was like some like other cool dude. What? That's dog water. I don't want that. Even though that's literally what I'm using right now. Give me this. Okay, it's still not gonna let me have it. How evil. This game is so evil. Alright guys, look, I'm trading. I'm good, right? Yeah, I'm trading. Okay, what is this guy again? Soul Reaper? Taz? What? Bone Doctor? What? All right, boys, we're doing hard. Points. Damn it. Spin on my soul crystals. Alright, let's go to the crypt and then we're gonna do a free play. Alright. The tomb. I'm gonna get that guy. I haven't even got... Oh, there we go. That's my first legendary out of, like, 50 summons today. Yo, my pity is sky high. I'm gonna get a secret, baby. Let's go. What? Wait, what? It's too much for my brain, bro. What the hell? Help, please. Wandering? Yeah, no more legendaries. They really need to add more rares and epics. Even legendaries, too. Okay. I think we're good for now. Still won't let me claim this. It's being really mean to me. Okay, well, we're gonna go in. And we're gonna do some free play. Okay. And then, yeah, we'll probably end the video after that. I probably will just be grinding. That's it. And then I'll just, I don't know. Actually, I'll go live. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go live. I'm gonna go live after this video. And then I'm gonna wait for the World Defenders update to drop, and then I will do that. It's crazy. World Defenders update isn't an event. Crazy, bro. Like, literally, okay. So, I'm curious, see. Okay, let's just do free play. Okay, this is the librarian. What is this guy? Oh. Okay, well, the toilets, okay. Let's see just how hard this really will be. Okay. Let's see just how hard this is, because I have a feeling that it's really not going to be that deep. Whoa, wait, I was not ready for this. Hold up. What? How, what, when, where, how, what? No. 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 Oh, hell nah. Help me. Help, please. Somebody help. How do you do this? Please, help. Light work, bro. Why is this actually kind of easy? Like, why? Like, please, somebody tell me why. Like, why is this actually kind of easy? I have no idea. It's actually kind of easy. Oh my god. Let's go. It's actually kind of easy. Oh my god. What the? Oh, I thought that was like a toilet. I actually thought that was like Skibbity Toilet in the house, bro. The craziest crossover ever. Should I place the Ice Kings in the middle, or is this just like a good spot? Like, I don't know. Like, I want to make... Oh, whoa. Hey, buddy. Whoa. Chill out. It is not that deep. You need to calm down. You do not need to get that close. Jeez. My god, these people these days, bro. What the hell? Aren't these like, why are they sending out these enemies? They were just sending out those weird things that were like crawling on the floor to these bees that are like, aren't those from the freaking Boom Bear Endless? Like, bro, come on, let's go. Give me something harder. Oh. That didn't sound... Okay, I'm sorry. That did not sound right, but you know what I'm trying to say. You get the point. King Asmodeus? Asmodeus? Yeah, okay. I think I know how to pronounce this man's name now. Asmodeus. Or Asmodeus. Which one is it? Is it Asmodeus or is it Asmodeus? I think Asmodeus sounds better. King Asmodeus. Damn, why is he so expensive to max out? Wait, you can place it in the middle? That's neat. He also plays these in the middle? Hell yeah, let's go! Yeah, buddy. Yeah, oh, come on! You're no fun. Okay, yeah, I'm not doing that. I don't know what to do at this point. I guess I'll just max out my angels. There we go. I'll max the angels have so much freaking range, it's insane. Okay. I just need to get my death angel is like, nah, that's so outdated. Imagine using death angel. Even though I used to use it, like, all the time. Like, imagine using Death Angel. Could not be me. Could not be me, bro. Could never be me. Seriously, though. Okay, why is this actually, like, super easy? Like, I'm pretty sure I'm trash. And this is honestly not that hard. Why? Please, somebody explain to me. Why is this really not that, like, I feel like this should be a little bit harder than it is. Help! 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 Help me, please. Help me. Please. Help! Why are they actually getting kind of far? Bro. Help. Help. They're getting far. It's not good. No good. Okay, GG's. I accept it. Alright, fine. Fine. I was wrong. It's not that easy, okay? I'm sorry. I need to, like, get gooder, you know? I need to get so much gooder. Gooder. I don't care what English says. It's gooder, not better, okay? This is so disrespectful. This is so freaking disrespectful. So disrespectful. Oh, Mr. Aaron. Let's see what I get. That's actually pretty good. I'll take it. Of course I get Kitty like 1,000 years later. Oh my god, bro. That's crazy. Alright, well... I guess that's gonna be it for today's video. Let's see if this dude wants to offer for my cheeky devil urn. Throw in some of those. Boy, I don't want that. Why are you? No, I don't want that. Okay, well, yeah, I think it's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all in the live stream, yes. Goodbye.